government is responsible for all young people who are being destroyed by drugs. There is no need. Each Sunday morning, rather than going to the church,